So we talk about a patient video newsletter. What does that mean, patient video? So I say here there's 9 steps to a patient video newsletter presentation. So what this entails how to deliver a topic. Now, what's the number one reason that you want to keep in touch with your past patients? Go back to the S-curve up here. What's the number one reason you want to keep in touch with your past patients? Huh? Where's the first place that they go? When people are looking to buy a product or service, where's the first place they always go? Trusted source. That's why. Okay? Now, there's 3 main reasons with your past patients. Number 1, reactivations. They re-injure themselves. Number 2, 2% of your past patients are in automobile accidents every year. Number 3, they have a circle of influence of 7, and 2% of those are in automobile accidents every year. By the way, 8% of them are looking for a chiropractor every year. And it's the trusted source. It's the first place that everybody goes. That's the reason